Hi, I'm Jamie at the Bead Gallery, and today I'm going to show you how to make a Christmas tree using wire, a wrap and tap, a cutter, and flat nose pliers. So first I'm going to do is start with the top of the tree. This is 12 gauge wire, so it takes a little bit of some body effort to crank it, but you can imagine if you did it smaller, thinner wire, it'd be a lot easier. But this way you can see everything I'm doing from far.